middleweight matchup between El Diablo and Crusher.
Air team, what is good? It's your main man, Air Jones. Today, I'm bringing you guys some UFC 2. We are playing Ultimate Team, and I'm taking on this guy, Kashaki, Gnome, whatever his name is. But look, we are even across the board, both standing at 6'2", 180-something pounds, with a 71 reach. So this is the first match of my middleweight division online, trying to get that belt. So look at Keith the Crusher Morris out there, looking like a goon with all those tats, out of Philadelphia, PA. If you guys are new to the series, he is a boxer, and this dude is the best. I know you guys heard QJB talk about him while we were out there in Canada. This dude is a monster. So the guy I'm taking going up against, he is a mixed martial arts. And look at that belly right there. This guy is huge. So hopefully he doesn't knock us out. So here we go, jumping right into it. I never touched gloves. It's a funny story behind that. We'll save that for another video. So look, trying to feel this guy out, see what he's going to do. Throwing the first hit, trying to go for that single mount. And he says, no, sir. So look, just backing up. Oh, going in with a kick. So look, about to get into my little flow, throwing my combinations, and oh, he falls to the ground. Look, we get on top of him. Pause if needed. So look, another blow to the head. And this guy, Keith, is just, he's just a beast, man. So look, we're trying to go with the back sitting right here, and we get it, dropping this big buffalo down. So now I'm trying to go to the side mount. And we get on top of him. Pause again if needed. So here we go. About to exchange some blows. Bang. Hitting him again. Oh, and he blocks it. So I throw another hit right there. And look, here we go. Another one. Oh, wow. And that might be it. He is out. What a knockout right there by Keith Morris. Keith the Crusher Morris. This guy is an animal. So we won our first ever win online, trying to go for this belt. You guys enjoyed this video and want to see more Ultimate Team, definitely let me know down in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. Until next time, I'll catch you guys on the next one. You guys be easy.
You know.
Peace.